what a strange dream. My head hurts. I need to get this headache under control. Well, these usually help. I should take a couple. This should do it. Maybe Martha and Dory are still up. I wish we could find the time. Figurine is missing. I need to put the figurine in first. I think this was part of the old music box. The key. Why was it in here?
Martha always forgets to put it on.
With Martha and Dory's shows, we don't have time for weddings. We used to read together. I wish we still had the time. Martha already took care of all the circus stuff, which leaves me with the rest, as always. I should look for Martha and Dory.
That? An earthquake?
Someone left a record player on. Martha can never get enough of this track.
this was the first show they did together.
Ugh, we get these all the time. I wonder if for once family night will actually happen. Dory and Martha, where are they? I am not looking forward to it. Maybe Dory's in her room. This is part of one of the old arcades.
Huh. Doesn't seem to work. Mr. Giraffe. She takes him everywhere.
Dory!
Costumes for their show. Dory? This one also doesn't work. I never like doing my homework either.
took it home from the circus. It's old, but I'm fond of it. I need a coin to put in here. Dory's drawing book. It's locked. I need to search for the key. Why did she lock this? Looks like a map. I think it's supposed to look creepy, but Dory and I love clowns. He's missing some teeth. The circus saw quite a lot of America. That's Super Sloth. She reads every issue. Well, I wish she would take it more seriously, though. She's such a bright kid. She focuses so much on her shows. It really had an impact on her grades. Well, I think this coin was for the old machine. Dory loves these, so I made one for her. This should work. My favorite color. bunch of plastic teeth. That giraffe is a key. How clever. What is going on? This has to be another dream. Wait, this can't be. This is right by the lake near the circus. Dory? Is that you? Dory and I come out here all the time.
That's called a dragonfly.
Oh, be careful. They can breathe fire.
Don't be silly, Walter. You'll scare her.
Daddy. Dory, what are you doing out here? Wait for me! I'm not that fast!
Oh, that's Agatha's cart. She's good friends with Martha. There's the train we use to travel. Nowadays, the circus just stays here. Feels like ages since I've been here, but at the same time, like yesterday. This should be enough for a few rounds. I must have changed hundreds of these over the years. I need a token to get into the funhouse. Where do I get it? Oh, I was always pretty good at this one. Sometimes we eat together after the shows. Oh, it looks like they planned some renovations. I thought we were short on money. Their show is always the highlight. Martha prepares here for the show. Doesn't seem to be powered. Well, let's see if we can turn the power on.
I am Sohan. I can see your future. Come, see it too. I just need a token of appreciation. Sohan is grateful for your appreciation. The great Sohan sees you have lost something. If you want to find it, you must search for it. A long drive over the hill will surely be of help. When you arrive, all doors will be open to you.
Oh, wow. That's really helpful, Sohan. Well, let's see what the future has in store for me.
Maybe it helps to believe in it. Are these mine? I stopped smoking when we had Dory.
Why did somebody wrap this up? Sometimes Dory tries to catch up on some homework, but usually not for long. My workbench.
Let's get this on the first try. A few more points. Come on. Yes. Easy. Fell into the coin compartment. The turnstile should move now. Always drags me through here. I think she just really likes to scare me. Dory, enough playing around. Thank you.
Dory, I'm serious. That's enough. Where did she go? Wait, where did I go? Please wait, Dory. A train? A Dory's train. Oh, but wasn't it? I don't remember putting a motor in you. Fine, fine. I'll play along. Where are we going next? Wait! Dory! This must be a new addition to the funhouse. But why does it seem so familiar?
There once was a young man and woman who fell in love in a special place.
This sounds like Martha and me.
They married soon after and had a child together. A healthy daughter who was their whole world.
Where is this story going? Why is it about our family?
Growing up, she happily followed in her mother's footsteps. However, their road was not without obstacles. Money was short. Time spent between the three even shorter. And so the road led to an inevitable end.
Inevitable? What is that supposed to mean? This isn't true. I think. I have to hurry and find Dory.
Please stop running away.
Yeah. late today? Please? I already did all my homework, I swear. Did you see how high up I was? I was flying like a superhero. I'm sorry, Dad. I need to go practice with Mom. I will see you tonight.
No! Whoa, no!
The great Sohan sees you did not find what you seek. You will never find it, for this is not your future. But if it is not your future you seek, maybe the path before you can lead you to your past. Will you follow, even if it means certain doom for you? Again. Go and seek the truth.
Oh, I must be dreaming. I don't understand any of this. Please, let me wake up. I need to get something for these headaches. Oh, what a fucked up dream. Where are my meds? I usually keep them here next to the bed. Oh, I better find them quickly before this headache gets even worse. Why is it over here? Wasn't I searching for Dory? No, I was just dreaming. bunch of empty pill packets, but these aren't mine. Moving boxes, but why are we packing? Why do I feel like the key is in here? Where's this figure again? Let's see if the key's in here. Ah, I knew it. What time is it? Oh, I should check on Martha and Dory. Huh, it doesn't work. Why haven't I fixed it yet? Feels off when Martha's music's not playing here. Martha and Dory. But where am I? Probably sleeping, but I should still check on her. Martha's probably upstairs painting. Locked? She knows she isn't supposed to lock herself in. I bought this for her after her first show. What is going on? This isn't Martha's room. What happened to our bathroom? Huh, even this picture does not belong here. This can't be real. Ugh, everything here looks filthy. Ugh. Oh, disgusting. Ugh, I think I see my pills floating in there. Well, I guess it can't hurt to still take them. Gone. But
But that was Dory. Oh, that's a lot of empty bottles. Martha and I usually only drink on special occasions. Oh, the stairs are all wrong.
Martha?
Are you in here? Oh, one of her tarot cards. The Fool. Did she leave it here for me to find? Ugh, it's too bright outside. I can barely see a thing. Did I miss another sunrise? I think we have a fortune's worth of colors in this house. Oh, is that an actual eye? It's watching me. Oh, what is this? Where is this? I have this strange feeling that something's missing here. I just wish Dory had more time to spend on normal kid stuff. Oh, Dory's not allowed to be in here alone because of all the chemicals that come with Martha's hobby. Okay, this gets weirder and weirder. Am I supposed to go through the looking glass?
Oh God.
brush is weird. Guess this feels right.
How many times, Walter? Don't disturb me when I'm painting. We'll talk later.
Yeah, when she was painting, she was in her own world. It was hard to get through to her. Well, something happened. But I probably need more than that. His earring?
Not now, Walter. We need to get ready for the show. Let's not do this in front of her.
Yeah, what did I want to talk to her about? There. Ah, the room changed again. I should find the last one. this tarot deck. Future in the circus, but Martha wouldn't listen to me at all. I felt helpless. What was that? What the hell is going on? Is this crazy dream finally over? Figures already placed in there. Ah, knew it. Huh, same thing happened again. Am I still dreaming? I need to figure this out. What was up with that dream? What happened between me and Martha? Aren't we supposed to be happy? Why didn't she look like that? Hold on, where's Martha's room? Ugh, our house doesn't make sense to me anymore. What the fuck is wrong with my head? Scratch marks? Locked. She's probably asleep, I hope. This is not where the kitchen should be. Strange. Martha doesn't like takeout. Especially not pizza. Ugh. Rotten. Even more bottles. Thank you.
This is what happens when Dory helps me with my work. I always did the dishes. This can't be our kitchen. No food in the fridge. But there's something else. The garage key. Who put that in here? Sometimes I take things home to fix them. Oh, what is that supposed to be? Oh, it looks like a cipher. I got this at the circus for Dory after I had to repair one. She just really likes the funhouse. Mannequin. Very versatile circus prop. But only the legs are left. Maybe the rest is still in here somewhere.
there's the arm. What are these numbers on the joint? A mannequin. Very versatile circus prop. But only the legs are left. Maybe the rest is still in here somewhere. Ah, that's the torso. Looks like the head and left arm are beyond repair. That still fits. Also fits. Now I just need to find the hand. Where did I put it? There's a laser pointer attached to the hand. Whoa! It moved on its own. And it's pointing somewhere. Oh, like this? Maybe this is one symbol for the lock? So, like this? So, like this? Ah, got it. Let's see what's inside. Oh, this is a prop I took home a few years ago. I modified it with a secret compartment in the hilt. Sometimes I use it for stuff that Martha shouldn't find. Did I leave something in there? Let's take it apart on the table. Let's take a look. I just need to twist the hilt and it should come off. There's something inside. What is... Contract, Doris Thompson.
circus 7 years.
And it was at least 40 hours weekly? Assumes all risk and responsibility for her own safety. What kind of sick contract is this? Why don't I remember this? And how the heck is my signature on it? I would never have signed something like this. Martha, I can't believe she would go this far. This is gonna ruin the rest of Dory's childhood.
Very sweet animal, but the circus was not the right place for her. Nobody should be locked up like that. Sleeping compartments. Here slept Rodri the clown and our magician. Oh, what was his name? Oh, I never really liked magicians. They always mess with your head. Our cabin, but I often spent my nights in the workshop. Yeah, that probably wasn't very healthy for our relationship. Martha gave this to Dory for her first show. Thank you. everyone out here made the long journeys a little more bearable. We mostly had canned food stocked. Sometimes Rod recooked. His canned beef stew special was amazing. It was a real pain to play when the ride was bumpy. I installed a metal plate and little magnets for the pieces. Thinking back, the time here wasn't all bad. Shame that the circus is no more. Wait, what am I saying? I still work here. And Martha and Dory still have their shows. We just don't travel around anymore, right? Why is my memory so fuzzy? Wait, did I turn around? This is my workshop again.
More to say, Walter. I've made myself clear.
What is wrong with my head?
I don't care what you think. You can leave. We don't need you. She doesn't need you.
Where do these cruel flashbacks come from? I just don't know anymore.
I need to get away from this awful circus. I have to save Dory from her.
Dead and cold.
Whoa, what's going on? It sounds like it's gonna explode any minute. Or maybe I can let off the pressure somehow. Oh, that seemed to work. We'll be right back. Oh, what happened to the train? Where am I now?
This is my screwdriver. I wondered where I left it.
This is the circus. Martha's rehearsing tonight. Yes, I remember now. I need to get there. Ugh, I've got a bad feeling in here. Ah, here is Zohan again. I wonder what he sees in my future.
This is what the great Zohan sees in your future. Tonight, the stars align. It is the best time to achieve your goals.
Something came out of the machine.
Death. Seems like a pretty bad omen.
The next show alone. How could she get sick now? Oh, did you two go to the lake again? In this cold?
Dory is sick at home. I think today is the only chance. If I don't do something, Dory will... I can't see another way. Can't I see another way? In a storm like this, the circus should be empty. Except for Martha. Nothing could stop her from rehearsing. Everything is so surreal. Storm hit us pretty bad. Is anybody there?
The old winch that Martha used for her act. It was pretty unreliable, so we switched it out.
Martha must still be in here. What am I doing? This doesn't feel right. I need to hurry. Safety net.
No! I won't let you take my child away!
Dory?
No!
Why? It doesn't make any sense at all. Oh, Martha. Why would I do this to you? There had to be another way. Yet I picked the worst possible one. Why? Oh, how could I believe this would help you in any way? I am so sorry. But what now? I need to find a way out of here. Oh, I can't see a thing. Is that a flashlight there? What is this? It seems like something has to be put in there. Oh God, what was that? Why are these bells everywhere? I'd better be careful. What is the tent doing here? I somehow feel drawn to it. What is that?
I feel strangely drawn to it.
A watch.
Looks pricey.
But it couldn't be mine.
But it feels like it belongs to me. Weirdly enough, they'd never suspected me. I should have come forward. Instead, I just lived.
Some kind of crossword puzzle? I was really never good at that stuff.
I tried, but I was not cut out for office work. Gas station. I remember. I needed the money, and I didn't mind taking over the night shift. I was fired after 2 weeks when they found me drunk behind the counter. Maybe there's something inside. Nice guy. I didn't know what to do with myself besides drinking. What is that? I can't really make it out. Some kind of cube? It looks like a puzzle. Car keys? I don't recognize them.
Dory.
some kind of necklace? I can't make out the name.
Those are dog tags.
Perfectly. What is it? Oh, that's our ghost train. Maybe this will lead me out of this damn nightmare. Feeling about this.
Thank you.
so sorry. Back in our house? Am I finally awake? Oh, this room is a mess. What happened here? What is that noise? It just leads nowhere. The kitchen? Everything's falling apart. This and why? Oh, not you too, Zoan.
This is the circus.
Something like this. I don't know what's going on. I just want to get out of here. Even the train. Please just let this be a way out. This place is huge. How the fuck did I get here? Why is there a computer set up here? Tickets? What are these for?
Subject 7. Is that supposed to be me? What are they doing here? What was I doing here? Huh, an empty holster. There's no keyhole. I need to unlock it from somewhere else. Maybe this opened the door.
Out here. Put that down.
Oh, what is going on with my head? Oh, they even had groceries delivered? Looks like a workshop. My sword, but the hilt is empty. Doris? I think it's broken. Oh, that's a lot of medicine. There. That has to be an exit. Aw, damn, locked. There has to be another way. What the hell do I do now? Oh, this headache is killing me. An office. How many people work here? And where are they? Oh, God. I think he's dead. Who was he?
What were they doing here? Hundreds of files. A scouting report. Scouting for what? Or whom? Wait, Subject 7 was also on the screen in front of my house, but it says Liam Kennelly. That's not my name. What the fuck is going on here? Gunshot wounds. What do they do with all this data? There are others. Oh, that doesn't look good for him. Am I the only one left alive? This must be me. there it is again. Subject 7, Liam Kennelly. Wait in secret. The circus. Death in the circus. Leave war behind. Dark at sea. More bodies. How many people died in here? The good life? Ironic. Maybe this will come in handy. fabricated memories. Everything is staged? Martha and Dory aren't real? They can just put all these fake memories into my head? I can't believe this. Oh, what is going on with my head? Discs, all locked away.
Is late again. You don't pay up till the end of the week. You better have your things already packed up. Last chance.
Yeah. I'm trying. I'm not sure how long I'll stay here. I don't need most of it anyway. I found this yesterday in front of my door. Can you find us? $1,000 for every participant. Well, still not sure if this is some kind of joke, but man, the money would be nice. I could pawn it off, but it's the last thing I have left of him. I forgot to finish this. It'll have to wait. I guess I'll have to find a job where I don't need a car. Eh,
It's disgusting, but I like cold pizza. Wouldn't have worked out anyway. I wonder what life would have been like if I had stayed in the army. Well, probably better than living like this. Oh, I'm broke anyway. No point in going out. The battery. Maybe it's not empty. Another battery. Looks like some kind of puzzle box. Shouldn't be too hard for me. It seems stuck. Seems stuck. Seems stuck. Translucent disc with some kind of symbol in the middle. It seems stuck. Something flat needs to be inserted here. There's a strange key hidden in there. Well, that sounded like something happened.
that sounded like something happened. Seems stuck. First, I need to put in some batteries. Oh, something came out of the cube. It's ringing. Must be a hint. Penrose Street. Wait, that's right around the corner. Should be easy to find. Guess I'll go look for another hint. What am I even doing? I should just look for another job. What am I even doing? It's probably some kind of scam, right? Maybe I'll find something in that back alley. Oh, is that a phone ringing? That must be it. A phone booth? That's new. What now, Liam? Seven. One. 8.
Easy. Okay. This is slowly getting interesting.
Nice bass. Sounds like my kind of nightclub.
Cells? Let's hope they don't lock me up. What is this? More puzzles? One last test. Okay. Just another puzzle to lure me in. There's no use solving it now. No turning back now. I'll get to the bottom of this. I guess the power is out. I should try to turn the power on. This looks almost exactly like the cube I received. That must be the generator. Oh, but it's not working. Ugh, one of these things is broken. Now I just need to find a replacement. This one looks good. Oh, perfect. Exit over there. I just need to get out of here. Why would I touch that again? I just need to get out of here. I just need to get out of here. This room feels sinister. Is this where they messed with my head?
death of last subjects. Subjects 2 and 3. Brain hemorrhage. Old memories resurfacing. Severe headaches. Inflamed brain tissue. Memory imprinting risks. Resetting imprinted memories. Blocking the original memories again. Countermeasures. Initiate the next cycle. Further research required. Dr. Ian Keller.
Oh, shit. Does this mean I have to use this machine to fix myself? I don't have time for further research. I just have to try it.
An ID card from one of the researchers. Oh, this could be my ticket out of here. Oh, my head. Focus.
Kill all these people? I really did all of this. Making me believe I murdered my family is bad enough. But I killed all those people in here. They were real.
Disk drive. What am I doing here? Subject 7. What now? I think I need to set up these modules. Not sure I know what to do here.
This is bad.
Looks like you can insert the something.
It's getting worse. Oh. I really think I need to hurry. Oh.
Maybe this time my head will keep the bad memories away for longer. Is this the machine? D imprinting. Oh, this might be what I need. There's nothing left here for me. I just want to forget everything again. I just want one more moment where I think everything is fine. I feel like I had a bad nightmare. Oh, but I can't remember. What time is it? Oh, I should check if Martha and Dory are still up. Oh, no, no! Doing here? D imprinting. Oh, this might be what I need. A disk drive. Oh, I hope I know what I'm doing. Subject 7. What now? I think I need to set up these modules. Not sure I know what to do here. Oh, God, this is bad. Oh. Getting worse. I think I need to hurry. Please let this fucking work! Oh. So, this will leave only my original memory intact? I guess I've got nothing left to lose. Is this the machine? Thank you. I'm so sorry, Martha and Dory. You may not be real, but I am. I'm not sure why, but I want my own life back. Weird. I know I just removed the fake memories, but I can't remember anything about them. But what now? Oh, I still killed all these people. Let me just get out of here and hope they leave me the fuck alone. Probably too much to ask, but I won't make it easy for them again. Fabricated memories. Everything is staged? Martha and Dory aren't real? Wait, they can just put all these fake memories into my head? I can't believe this. Oh, what is going on with my head? The good life? Ironic. Maybe this will come in handy. What am I doing here? A disk drive. I'm done anyway. The least I can do is be happy one more time. Subject 7. What now? I think I need to set up these modules. I'm not sure I know what to do here. This is bad. Oh, it's getting worse. Oh.
looks like you can insert the something.
I need to hurry. Oh. 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 Oh, please let this fucking work. Oh.
Not sure what I'm expecting, but maybe this brings me a tiny bit of peace. Is this the machine? Regardless, I just want to experience something nice. Just one happy moment. Visiting my grandparents was always a joy. Now it's my turn to share that with my grandkids. This is what life is all about.
Honey, dinner is ready.
Subject 7 has been secured.
Good. Prepare him for transport immediately. Investigate what happened in here. And then designate this facility for cleanup.
Yes, sir.
Did I use this machine before? What the hell did I do? Oh, there's an exit over there. This room feels sinister. Is this where they messed with my head?
locked. It looks like I need an ID card to get out of here. Death of last subjects. Subjects 2 and 3. Brain hemorrhage. Old memories resurfacing. Severe headaches. Inflamed brain tissue. Memory imprinting risks. Resetting imprinted memories. Blocking the original memories again. Countermeasures. Initiate the next cycle. Further research required. Dr. Ian Keller.
Oh, shit. Does this mean I have to use this machine to fix myself? I don't have time for further research. I just have to try it.
An ID card from one of the researchers. Oh, this could be my ticket out of here. My head. Focus. I must use the machine to fix my head or I'll die. I must use the machine to fix my head or I'll die. I must use the machine to fix my head or I'll die. Making me believe I murdered my family is bad enough. But I killed all those people in here. They were real. I don't know what to do. I can't solve this. I can't fix this. If I stay, they'll just lock me up again. Well, if I leave now, that's it for me. Oh, I need to get rid of the fake memories. Oh, my head feels like it's gonna explode. I must use the machine to fix my head or I'll die. Fuck this. I'm not using this damn machine, even if it kills me. Oh. They weren't kidding. Let me just get out of here and hope they leave me the fuck alone. Probably too much to ask, but I won't make it easy for them again. Oh!